Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to show you how to watch Star Wars in command prompt on Windows 7 operating system. Basically what you're going to do is go to your start menu button, which is the Windows button, and go to control panel. Just wait for it to load up. Usually when you open the control panel, it will usually look like this, but I changed it to this and make sure it's large icons and small icons. Then you want to go to programs and features. Just click on that. And you should find all the programs that you have on your computer. Right, then you click on turn Windows features on or off. Just click on that. And right. And then this window should pop up, turn Windows off and all the other crap. Basically what you want to open this, now these two will be unticked, and it's telnet client and telnet server. You want to click on these arrows and press OK. Then what you want to do is go to the start menu button again, then go to all programs, then find accessories, hold it right here, and go to command prompt, then right click, then run as administrator. Yep. Right. And then you should see the command prompt. Then what you want to type is towel.blinkenlights.nl, and I'll put an annotation so you guys can read it, and I'll put it in the description. And once you've done that, you want to press enter. And there you go. You got Star Wars on command prompt. There's only one problem. It has no music, which is kind of sad. Cause it's very interesting to watch. Cause I actually watched the full thing. And yeah, now you got Star Wars. And all the pictures are made from the all the key little keys and buttons and. The letters and all the other stuff, and as you can see, it is Star Wars. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys later.